you want it to bubble up and see her best. Oh, that's brilliant. Oh, she's played some stunning drops as Yamaguchi. And she marches towards the mid-game interval with an 11-3 advantage.